Hi, it's me, Nate, who's the dude who makes the videos on this channel, and welcome back to another part of Resident Evil 4. But before we begin, I should mention there was a slight problem with this part. So basically I had two recordings of this part. One recording I had to stop because of real life stuff, and the other was successful. I somehow deleted the first recording accidentally, I don't know how I managed that. There's a tiny bit of the story missing from the second recording, so I'm just gonna summarize the thing real quick. So basically we just did some puzzle in the church with the RGB lights, woo, RGB, or something, I don't know. Then we finally found Ashley J. Williams. Then we finally found Ashley Graham, and she was like,
"Just let me go."
And Leon was like,
"My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters, and that went well."
And that's how we ended up in this situation. Enjoy the part.
What do we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Did you ever notice how insanely detailed Leon's hair is in the cutscenes? Like, hey, just wanna mention that his hair is really detailed.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
I am so jealous of Ashley right here. I wish that was me.
It should have been me!
Her.
It's not fair!
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
We are so unlucky, what the hell? Why are there so many of those log infected guys? I don't have a flashbang, can I craft one? No. Then let's use a grenade. I think that's another situation for a grenade, right? Let's just run for it. Well, that went kinda fine actually. It could've been worse. It was worse in my first recording. That's one of the quests I've never done. Oh, I also don't want to do it. If like to kill like a dog, and you know how I feel about the Resident Evil dogs. interesting chair.
Hunnigan was right about the weather. Out of the way.
I think there's an enemy right after this door. Yeah. Can he go through the door? Oh shit, he can! I didn't know he can go through that door. Holy fuck. Well, this is not for you. I don't care about your cold, Ashley. I'm dying. You kind of fuck on me.
Nice shot!
Don't ask me why, but I always think you have to go through there, but that's not where you have to go. You have to go back to the windmill and stuff. I can skip this whole section if I wanted to. And I think I didn't waste that much ammo on it. Yeah, whatever.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open!
Thank you, Ashley.
I owe you one.
By the way, I think Ashley's way more pleasant in the remake than the original. They really made her less annoying. I think it has more to do with her voice than anything, because in the original she has like a crow voice. Ashley, please just run. Are you there, Ashley? Great, now we can run.
Shit!
Leon!
That could have been so easy. What? Skill issue.
Your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
I'm just gonna take the stuff first that's lying around here. Even if Louis is gonna be like, where the hell are you, Leon? Oh no 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 no. Oh god, where the hell did you come from? Let me use another grenade. No, I didn't. I don't wanna climb up the thing. Oh my god, what's happening? Panic. Panicking. Louis, could you please take care of these? Fuck your ladder, man. No!
No to your company, Louis. I really enjoy your company. I said no to the ladder. Is there also a ladder here? Yeah. A big boy. Thank you, Louis.
This way, hurry!
That's great timing, honestly. Honestly, that was one of my better runs at that event. This event, I always struggle at this event because it's just massive parts of enemies and stuff.
Explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you?
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
No. Okay.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. I'll try.
Was that a hit? I cannot tell.
Guess we're doing this.
Or not. At least not being caught. Oh, they're still here. I actually honestly panicked, opened that inventory. I don't have a grenade anymore. How many shots do you take?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Well, that's a bit of a bad situation. How do you know I'm here? Open the damn door! I have to heal, I'm gonna die. I'm wasting all my healing items. But this section just sucks. It's good. Oh, thank you very much for the red heart. Appreciate it.
It looks like I need something.
Yeah. healing item, that's great. That's gonna start like a mini boss with those sisters, with the chainsaws and stuff.
Won't open. Stay here.
What? Okay.
Yeah, just hide in there, Ashley, and I'm just gonna...
No good.
Didn't know we were trapped once we were inside. Great. Then let's just do the mini boss.
Yours.